Hi children, how are you? Are you fine today? How to read this addition? Look here, how many digits number? It digits here 1, 2 digits. This also 2 digits number. Then addition of 2 digit numbers. Okay, by addition of 2 digit number. Here, how many digits are this? 1 digit, this 7 digits. Total 2 digits. This also 1, 2 digits. Then we have to add this number. First we add this, which side? This side is right side, this left side. First we add this side number. Clear? First we add this side, then after this side, means right side, the left side. Is it clear? First we can start from this right side. So this is first, look at this number 2. So 2 line plus this niche 3. So how many line? 3 line. Is there this first we add this 2 number. Then this 2 line and this 3 line. Then total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3. 5. Then 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2. Look, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Plus how many? 2. 2 line. So this is total 5, 6, 7. Look, which number is 75? 52 plus 23 is equal to 75. Is clear? First, start which side? This side means right side. Then after left side. Then right side is 2 plus 3. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Clear? Then next 34 plus 10. 34 plus 10. Start right side. Right side 4, 2. 4, 2. Then this 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2. Look, 4. This 2. 4 plus 2. 5, 6. 4 plus 2. Which number is 6? Then next look, 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 which number? 3 plus 1. 4. Is clear? Then look, 0 plus 2. 0 plus 2 which number? We already learned. 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. Is clear? Then 3 plus 4. 3 plus 4 means 3 line plus 4 line. 3 line plus 4 line. 3 plus 4. So, is it clear? Then is 2. 2 plus 7. 2 plus 7. 2 plus 7. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 2. This is 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 2 plus 7, 9. Here, 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3 line. 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 62 plus 37, 99. Is it clear? Then, is it 6 plus, is 36 plus 20. Here 6 and this 0. 6 plus 0, which number? 6 plus 0 is equal to 6. Then 3 plus 2 means 3 line plus 2 line. First 3 plus 2 line. 3, 4, 5. So 36 + 20 is equal to 56. Is it clear? Then next 30 + 20. Here look, upper 0, niche also 0. So 0 + 0, 0 + 0, 0. Which is 0 + 0, 0. 3 + 2, 3 + 2 is equal to 3, 5. 3, 4, 5. So 30 + 20 is equal to 50. Is it clear? Then this you should write your paper. Okay, thank you.